yo, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Welsh Gimmers back here today. I thought before driving to this nice party, I would show you a little more on this beautiful car. How fast it can truly go. Let's go! Come on, I know I can do it. Obviously, you would be.
One out of six. All units be advised. One out of six is in cold three pursuit. All available
units. I wouldn't even use NOS. As I was saying, y'all, this is the only car that I've actually put a spoiler on that's not pre-built into it. I really didn't. And that, 136 RP. Ah, oh, I mean, that's amazing. But just create complete and then. Yeah, well. I really don't need the money. Duh. 10 points will do me. Just. I don't know what Jess's car is at. But yeah, as I said, y'all, it's gonna be the Brooker. I hate people. Especially outside. I think Jess's car is 220. 24. Damn. I'm gonna have to definitely upgrade her car sooner or later. That cool.
Miller, got a job for you.
Not until you give me something I can use.
I'm after the house's boss, the collector. He's bringing in more tech like they had on the Koenigsegg.
I'm listening.
You made Navarro's list. It's your chance to go undercover and find what you're looking for. Just keep your eyes peeled and your mouth shut. Congratulations, Miller. You work for the house now.
Ugh. Yep. I don't like this. Why not, Rick? And that isn't one around, it's up here. Fire. We'll give it a shot. So there's no more drag racing. Anymore. Do this. Bypass. Easy money. Easy money.
You're today's payroll driver?
Mm-hmm.
Navarro said you didn't talk much. Here's the payoffs and locations. Now, don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Where's the trust these days?
This is not good at all.
You got the payout?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick.
Jess!
Hey, where you at on that house tech?
Working on it.
We gotta hurry, the house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
I may not be able to do this, though. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do this one, guys.
I gotta pick it up.
Unless they give me
some... That's such bull.
Okay. Let me quit this. I need to get more upgrades.
Just not quite there, I see. Maybe your car's not up to snuff. Why not get more parts from tune-up shops or by winning old races again?
I'm gonna have to just go here. It's like my only option. I could go back through and just... Right in. This episode's gonna be a weird. Definitely put it in. And now. Trade in. Okay, let's see what we can do with some trade ins and go from there. What do we need? We had anything that can boost me, really. Okay. I think this one needs it as well. I'm not sure though. Come on. Level 9. 0 to 100. Real. gearbox. Turbo. I can do two more. Let me stop. Now I can. Let's go. Hell yeah. Okay, let's ignore this lowest one. Come on, baby, please. Give me something good, give me something good. Okay, let's give it one more try. The cops, the host, provided.
Sun's up. Gonna win this day.
I'm way over leveled, so. Yeah. 6-7 to 1. I hate this chair. I hate it. Okay.
You're today's payroll driver?
Mm-hmm.
Navarro said you didn't talk much. Here's the payoffs and locations. Now don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Hey, assholes.
Where's the trust these days?
Got the payout?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick.
What? No way, no way, no way.
Jess.
Hey, where you at on that house tech?
Working on it.
We gotta hurry. The house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
Pick it up, Jeff.
They gotta give you added time, right?
Bribe delivery.
Keep your voice down.
First stop down. Miller?
How you doing?
Since you're asking, I could kill for a burger right now.
With the payout.
Dropped off a load of money to a mechanic-looking guy.
That'd be Silver Rock's top black market engineer. He specializes in bleeding-edge parts years ahead of anything street legal.
Whatever tech they're bringing in, the house racers are sure to have it soon.
The only way I could have done it. This is a weird one, y'all.
Seriously?
Use adverts. Yeah, come on. I will do this. 7 to 1. Come on.
You're today's payroll driver?
Mm-hmm.
Navarro said you didn't talk much. Here's the payoffs and locations. I don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Where's the trust these days?
Got up.
You got the payout?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick. Where you at on that house tech?
Working on it.
We gotta hurry. The house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
Porsche, though.
Bribe delivery.
Keep your voice down.
Okay, let's get this over with.
My food.
Miller?
I messed this up.
Since you're asking, I could kill for a burger right now.
With the payout.
Dropped off a load of money to a mechanic-looking guy.
That'd be Silver Rock's top black market engineer. He specializes in bleeding-edge parts years ahead of anything street legal.
Whatever tech they're bringing in, the house racers are sure to have it. The donations for the orphanage in South Sudan are here, sir.
You have quite the mouth on you. What's your name?
My parents forgot to give me one.
Oh, goddamn.
Making good time so far.
That was Mitko Vasilov, high-ranking dignitary by day, street racer by night.
What's a foreign official doing taking bribes from the house?
He runs a drag racing league called the Diamond Block. Those were kickbacks for rigging races.
That's what you're after?
Vasilov the stooge. I'm after his boss, the collector.
This PR right now. I love you in that sound.
Bribe some rich asshole, that you?
Where's the money, girl?
Don't girl me, asshole.
Well.
Good so far.
Let's go. No, I'm not exhausted.
Who is that fine gentleman?
Driving is amazing.
He's a contractor on the big tower and the boss.
So now you gotta drive all across the city, boys.
Charming.
At least now you know what your crew is up against. Having second thoughts?
Hell no.
That's what I like to hear.
Good day, Officer Bradley.
Lose the smart mouth lady. Where's the money for the customs agent?
Here, have some donuts on the house.
Donuts.
Keep it up, Jess.
Morgan.
It's Jess. I've got an update on the house. That tech they're bringing in, it has to clear customs, which means they're flying it in.
How sure are you?
I just bribed a cop.
Okay.
Got this. That's right, when cops caught us too low. Ooh.
Nice wheels.
Ew, you're talking?
A little gratitude would be nice.
Get out of my face.
Cheeky little.
And that's the last of them.
Yep. Thank you. Oh! That money. 131. Okay, let's go middle. Nope. Yes. Enemy territory. Let and
You're impressing the right people, lady. Yeah, I got more work if you're interested. How's the getaway sound?
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear. Sending you the place.
We can do this one. If we can get away with this one fast, we should be able to do them all in this one episode. Or would you like it all in one episode?
Get away.
I can do it.
vehicle. Subject is heading westbound by Silver Casino Lodge.
1 Adam 35. What do you have in the subject's vehicle?
Ford F-150. Yeah, I got this.
Get me out of here!
Jimmy! Well, 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 what a pleasant surprise.
The house said they only wanted to talk, I swear!
So you work for the house now, you backstabbing rat?
Don't you? You're the getaway driver?
Oh, yeah, good point.
So I gotta pretty much...
Now heading westbound through Silver Canyon.
Alright.
Hey, leave us alone!
Hope you can take a hit!
Now westbound on Santa Coma Bridge.
Copy.
Officer down!
813, we're out of pursuit. Our car is done.
Copy.
Teach him. You're working for the house now? Didn't they try to get you arrested?
It was a test. I passed. Got the promotion.
Sounds like you should be thanking me.
Don't push your luck, Jimmy.
Jimmy, push now.
North Liberty Tunnel.
Copy that. All units, highway patrol, and link down the flanker.
Copy that.
That never gets old.
No!
We're out of the pursuit.
Copy.
Unless there's a wall scroll down here, I'm not gonna do it. There should be. Now it's time to kick ass, y'all. Oh no!
God damn it!
That's annoying. Come on, I get it. That is annoying. That is annoying. I jumped over him and he got. When you car qualifies for an event, that's 7 grand. Ugh. God damn it!
Jimmy! Well, 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 what a pleasant surprise.
The house said they only wanted to talk, I swear!
So you work for the house now, you backstabbing rat.
Don't you? You're the getaway driver?
Oh, yeah, good point.
Lincoln 30, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading westbound to Silver Canyon.
Okay, copy Lincoln 30.
Oh, wow, you got him good.
Just hit the barricades. That slowed them down. Control arc is taking a lot of damage. We're unable to pursue.
All right, copy.
got this job.
Yeah, one down.
186.
You're working for the house now? Didn't they try to get you arrested?
It was a test. I passed. Got the promotion.
Sounds like you should be thanking me.
Don't push your luck, Jimmy. I'm never gonna hear the end of this.
How am I meant to get out of that? How the hell am I meant to get out of that? Damned one. Ugh. Okay. I've got it.
Warning, coming up forward focus. Subject is heading westbound.
Get me out of here!
Jimmy! Well, 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 what a pleasant surprise.
The house said they only wanted to talk, I swear!
So you work for the house now, you backstabbing rat?
Don't you? You're the getaway driver?
Oh, yeah, good point.
Get out of here.
Your luck, Jimmy.
Oh, wow, you got him good.
Now heading westbound on Santa Coma Bridge.
Oh, how do you like that?
Control on him. 835 reporting damage from collision with subject. Control, my unit's taking a lot of damage, unable to pursue.
After this mission, I'll definitely.
Now he went down on Santa Coma Bridge.
That'll teach him. That's not good.
Come here, we go.
186 on patrol cars disabled after TC.
Copy.
In a ramp subject vehicle.
Now he went down approaching airfield.
Get out of here, Popo. 73. Down.
Miller, you got one.
I know.
Take the vehicle too damaged to run.
Copy.
Attempting ramp maneuver.
I may need a. Kyle, not Bill.
The car's taking too much punishment.
Copy that.
Now heading southbound to Desert Plains Tunnel. Subject full way control spot visual.
Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. That was a good one. I like that one. No, that wasn't really a challenge. Shut up. 16,000. And then. Let's trade that in for tokens.
We're clear. I'll drop you off.
Thanks, Miller.
Just so we're clear, Jimmy, this is the last time we're doing this.
I understand.
If you call me again, I'm not picking up, even if you're dying and you want me to tell your wife you love her.
But I'm not married.
We're through.
Got it.
What were you doing in that casino?
Why are you asking me?
I'm, debriefing you, Jimmy.
Oh. The casino isn't selling to the house, so they sent me in to crash their, market value. Steal some cash, raise a few alarms, scare some customers.
Softening them up for a hostile takeover.
Jimmy's a clever one, I see. I think this is gonna be the longest series I've been on my channel. Crack.
You're a real pro, Miller. You know that?
That's me, goddamn professional. Hey, Jimmy, stay out of trouble.
Let's see if there's any dialogue. Yep.
You're good, lady. Now, we think you're ready for the big leagues. There's a VIP we'd like you to drive around. Just pay attention to what he's saying and report back. Got it?
Now I'm an Uber driver.
Sending you the pickup place.
Okay, then, y'all. It is your boy, Wash Gamers. I am signing out. Until next one, see you then.